With the new Mario movie coming out, we're all thinking about playing Mario in one form or another, but I don't want to just play Mario with one of these. I want to be Mario. We've all played a Mario game before, and a select few of us have gotten to play as Mario on TV and in the movies, with Chris Pratt being the latest of them all. But the real Mario from my childhood was this guy. Duh. Not him. Him. You're not the real Mario. You're just a creepy old man. At first I thought becoming Mario would be simple. All I have to do is match what Mario's doing. So if I can make it so that every time I jump, Mario jumps, then problem solved. Wait a second. Until I realized something. Mario isn't jumping. He's not moving his legs at all. Mario isn't a jumper. He's a flinger. Mario is flinging himself into the air through the force of his mighty uppercut. I need you to look at this. Part of becoming Mario is also about defeating King Bowser and rescuing the princess. And if I can't do that, then I'm gonna smash this Super Nintendo on the concrete. All right, so what I'm gonna be doing is putting on these safety goggles. I'm gonna grab this Super Nintendo, and if I can't defeat King Bowser and rescue the princess, then I'm gonna smash it on this concrete here. It's gonna look something like this. Oh no. Oh my gosh, that just completely shattered. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped because I think I got a little bit excited there after the jump and I just went into like slam dunk mode. Okay, now if I can't defeat King Bowser and rescue the princess, I'm gonna smash this Nintendo 64 on the ground with this controller on the top of it, and I'll shove a Mario game right inside of it. Don't look at what I did to your older brother over here. If you saw my last video, then you know that I know all about receiving uppercuts. Guess we got hit harder than I thought. I don't remember any of that stuff. But I'm terrible at throwing uppercuts. I don't know how much air you catch while throwing yours, but my feet don't leave the ground at all. I can't even fling myself up with a double. Look at that show off hitting the coin box. Instead of going up to it, I brought the coin box down to me. This will work perfectly. Now I can jump just like Mario does, with our fist. Two sheets of plastic and a touchpad in the middle, all attached by springs and a foam pad. Put some artful touches on it with a light on the top. And now I can't even tell which one's real and which one's in game. If I'm in the game, then where are you? For my movement, I'll be using the same dance pad I used to defeat Mike Tyson.
Yes! 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 Yes, I did it! I did it, I knocked him out, I knocked him out, I knocked him out.
That's right. I don't just take punches, I also give them.
Oh, hi, Mario.
I could try and walk like Mario, but these old TVs are heavy.
Oh my gosh, what a freaking champion I am. Okay, get away. Big Mario for the win. Big Mario.
I think I'll stick with the dance pad. You know, the thing about Mario is, can I put this thing down?
The thing about Mario is that he doesn't just walk, he can also run by using the B button, which is the same button he uses to throw fireballs. I won't be using actual fire because that's dangerous and scary. What I will do is build a device that allows me to hold the B button down for running. And then when I get a fire flower, I can flip a switch, which will turn lights on for when I'm throwing fireballs. This game is the first time Mario and I have made a fireball. It's not perfect, but it won't be the last game.
I've got every ability Mario has, but if I want to be Mario, then I'm going to need a mustache, just like Mario has. I look like an America's Most Wanted criminal from the 70s. You know, Mario's mustache is nowhere near this insane. I hear a noise. I turn my head. And there's a Sasquatch. 100 years ago, you have a mustache like this, you're basically the mayor of the city. And I play the flute. All right, that's enough of that nonsense. I'm hoping this works. All right, let's do it. Look at me running. Okay, let's try that again. There's something kind of jarring about playing like this. Getting used to it though. Look at this mushroom. Boom. Go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Keep going. Keep going. I gotta get used to that too. Okay. Come on, Mario. Come on. What the heck? Oh, a little monster. Oh, oh. Over. Go. Gosh. Okay, that part's tough. Get the heck out of there. Uh-oh. Dice one. Whoa. Like the farthest anyone's ever gotten in this game. What? Shoot! Oh no, there's a guy throwing stuff. Come on, come on, go! I jumped. That's nonsense. Oh my gosh, look at that. How can anyone do that? Line jump. There we go, nice. All the way. I don't know why it stops me. Good. Where does this take me? Might take me back to one or something crazy. Oh, jeez. This takes me to five. Oh. Okay, let me see. There's a way of doing this. Son of a biscuit lover, I thought I had rum. There's nothing there. We're in world 8, oh my gosh. What?
Oh, I need to get up there. Okay. Oh, I can't stop. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's just run it. That's not good. You gotta jump that? Okay. All right, run it forward. Oh my gosh. Please tell me you're on. Good. Oh, jeez. No, please. There we go. Okay, nice and easy. I can pull them both, okay. Let this thing shoot. I got through 8-2. Oh my gosh, I got through 8-2. There's one more, then we got castle. 8-3, then we'll have castle after that. What is this? Oh, jeez. What's the thing? I think up is the way to go. Yep. Once again, I think up is the way to go. Let's wait for this guy to jump down. Oh. I should have used the turtle here. I think I can get in between. I don't know where the jump is. I gotta use the turtle there, I think. Nice job. Don't get the turtle, get the... Now what? Tell me there's not another. There is! We're going to the castle! We're into the castle! Oh my gosh, I got into the castle! You gotta be kidding, I got into the castle? No one's this good. Nice job, Mario. I don't know what's coming. Oh, we go down. What does that do? What did that do? That's not it. That's not it. Okay, so that's not the way. That's not the way. I think walking off, you can just walk off right onto it. Wait a little bit more. Can we get through this? There we go. I think this is the down. And then I go where? I don't know where to go now. I gotta go into that pipe. Okay. I don't remember. I think it's this one. I think it's this one. I think I can... Nope, you can't. Okay. Down, 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 down. Thank you. Okay. Maybe a straight run? We're so close to getting this. Come on, dude. We are so close to getting this. One, two, three. Come on. There you go. Oh, oh, I did it. I did it. Oh my gosh, I did it. I beat this game. I beat this game. What? Sorry, Anthopants, but our princess is on another console. What's this? That's not gonna work. Oh no.